I remember one year in particular, that first year I got my 12-string guitar. Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember the 12-string guitar. I remember the deal how that came about, too. You had asked for a 12-string guitar for Christmas, and I told your mama, there's no way. I said, anything that makes a noise, I'm not fooling with it. But you had said if you didn't get a guitar that you wanted, that you'd like to have a 22 rifle, so I decided to go with a rifle. And that was a definite deal, and got nearly right just a few days before Christmas. I told your mom one morning, I said, let's go over to the music store. And she said, well, why do you want to go to the music store? I said, well, we'll check on that 12-string guitar for Travis, because I know he's not going to be happy with anything else. So we went over and looked at the 12 strings and got you one. And you was very surprised, I think, when Christmas morning came.
Yeah, I was real surprised. I thought for sure I was going to get the 22 rifle. Well, I had been rummaging around down in the basement that week before Christmas, trying to see if I could find a clue as to what I was getting for Christmas, and I found a box down there for a Winchester 22 rifle, and I knew for sure then. I thought that you had bought the rifle and you'd taken it out of the box and were hiding it someplace. I had, matter of fact, I think I told you and Mom that I was certain that I was getting a rifle.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think so.
And and you guys kept asking me why I was so certain, and yeah. I never would tell you.
Yeah, you had found the box.
The road was a struggle. It took him 10 years to the top. Now he's number one on stage and radio. Still he can't believe how people come from miles around, when it seems like only yesterday he would say, I'm gonna be somebody. One of these days I'm gonna break these chains. I'm gonna be somebody someday. You can be